Yeah, definitely, I think it's a great loss. I think not only Smith, I think Joss Butler and Ben Stokes and now Steve Smith. I think we knew this is going to happen kind of before the tournament and we were a bit prepared for it. I think we have enough bench strength to cover it, I feel. Yeah, it is very tough for us, but at the same time, I think it has been very tough for us from last five matches. I think we had to win all the matches, but it has been the same approach. I think the approach has never been changed. I think we have prepared really well as we have prepared for the first league match we played. I think we'll be keeping things simple and we'll just go out and express ourselves. Thinking about my game, I think I've been very confident and I'm very happy the way I'm playing right now in this world's best T20 format. I think there are three formats India is playing and this is one of the formats which India is playing and a lot of people get picked from the IPL and I'm very happy that I'm doing it here. I'm excitingly waiting for my opportunity to play for India.